my days. Greedy Ronaldo, Baba. David De Gea, man. You better not be doing that for United, I tell you. Shit. David De Gea is done a bad mistake, mate. Portugal 2-1 up. 2-1 lead, right in the stroke of half time. Fucking genius.
Not even a goalkeeper of David De Gea's standard. It's routine run-of-the-mill stuff for any goalkeeper at this level. But
exactly. Absolutely poor. Dirty Ramos.
Sergio Ramos for Spain, finding Andres Iniesta.
Dodgy ponytail by David De Gea.
Apart from the opening 10-15 minutes of Portugal reaction, they played really well.
Never get a haircut in Spain. They
won't be sure in here, but as I said, it's difficult
to
come out second half and try and find that
lamp
bars and momentum and speed of play again.
No idea of haircuts out there.
He's in 50 hat-tricks in World Cup finals football. Cristiano Ronaldo in his career has scored 50 hat-tricks.
Ruthless,
he could take his own tally. And that's in World Cup finals. Is he really to 51? That's incredible.
Made in Manchester.
Here's Sergio Ramos for Spain. Losing at the moment by 2-1. Jordi Alba.
Dirty Ramos.
Chase the
name. Iniesta looking old, boy.
Dinamo Sochi or something like that.
Yeah, you look like you're in Japan. Wherever you want to. Isoko is the most dangerous player. He's the player with the most movement for Spain. That's the fucking rubbish.
Those red shirts are working hard.
Isco at the disco. Diego Costa's a beast.
Yeah, he's not
going to
shoot.
Woo! I told you that Diego Costa's a beast. Another vex, man. I've got to do this all on my own. These shit players I've got around.
Just what they needed, wasn't it, Spain?
Game on.
They are waving in the direction of Cristiano Ronaldo, who was waving his arms around in protest at something.
That is shit team.
He's a relief man. My goodness me, he is a relief man.
Relieved? It's fucking 2-2. What is he relieved about? You know what I mean? I'm getting worried for Man United next season playing like this. Fuck's sake.
So what next? More than half an hour to play.
At this rate, Spain are going to nick it.
Ronaldo Silva to Cristiano Ronaldo. William back to Ronaldo.
I did say to someone that the loss of the Spain manager this week could be the turning point to make them go out and win this. I speak too soon, my God! I told you Spain are going to win this. Oh my gosh! Spain to win the World Cup. Outside of the boot. Lick. Lick wood. Lick two pieces of wood and gone in. Ronaldo, there's Ronaldo trying to do it on his own because his team's shit. He's going to bust the blood vessel, man. His veins are pumping on his neck and everything. Yeah, he might do. You know. But man, one team taking on the whole of Spain. Go on, Ronaldo. Show Messi what it's about. Who's that? Charisma, he's got none.
I'll tell you what, that's an unbelievable strike. Maybe we're not doing it justice because it's Nacho, but...
Nacho.
Such a hard technique there. And here's Ronaldo.
Nice touch, Ronaldo. I think.
Which causes the Italian to point his finger.
Spain out of a hole, baby.
David Silva.
Oh! silver, it should be gold, mate. Run, run, too many touches, man. Feeling up the ball like pervert. Let go of it. Down your feet. Down. That's your wet one.
Spain just having a breather at the moment. Three quarters of the way through this wonderful game of football. There's the story so far. Portugal 2, Spain 3.
Good ball, not.
Out by Pique. What a substitution to have to come on, Thiago. What a wonderfully gifted player. Great feet, good awareness, good pass through the ball. Quick.
Thiago, and he's the number 10 on, he's on the bench. And your number 10 is on the bench. He's got to be good, isn't he? How old is Diego Costa?
There's a confidence, there's a swagger about him.
Come on, Charisma.
Ricardo Charisma, for all his 34 years and many, many years in Portugal's lineup here, 78 caps now. This is his first taste of World Cups.
Cut Ronaldo out, Portugal, man. Without him, he wouldn't be even in this game. Ronaldo's had to drop deep to get the ball. His team is that shit.
It is, right? Yeah.
He's in his own half.
You know what, man? Spain. De Gea's clearance. Pique wave back on.
Yeah, a fucking goal kick, you dick.
And 10 to play. Portugal 2, Spain 3. Thiago.
Thiago's good, isn't he? I like him. He made a mistake, yeah, heavy, because he's come on. What happened to Punani? Punani used to play.
David Silva, Nacho.
Nacho, Totila.
But here's Ronaldo, it is only 3-2, and that's a foul by Gerard Pique. Uh-oh, indeed.
Here's Ronaldo, he scored his free kick.
Cristiano Ronaldo, big game player. Ball in hand.
He's in a lovely position for him, just outside the 6-yard box. Yeah,
well, maybe we've been
just outside
the 6-yard
box.
Oh, maybe we'll see. Nice to see him do it. Well, this is what the Portuguese have been hoping would happen for about the last 25 minutes.
Don't go too far back, though. We'll hook it over, man. But it's a big game. If you score this Ronaldo, you're better than Messi.
4 minutes in, it was Ronaldo against De Gea from the spot.
Better than Messi.
4 minutes
you
out, it's Ronaldo against De Gea from
you
a free kick.
Oh,
that didn't go over the ball.
Messi.
I'd be very surprised. You know, I'd have to go under or around it. Smashing through it, but it's going to be hard otherwise. It's Ronaldo.
Oh, you're better than Messi. You're better than Messi. Made in Manchester. Made in Manchester.
Sensational free kick.
You're better than Messi. Messi could not do that.
Portugal 3.
Oh, he's jagging you lot Owen, man. Portugal Owen. Fucking hell, you lot owe this guy. You owe this guy big time.
Oh.
You owe him big time.
Well, he went over it, round it, had all sorts of bend and dip.
There's only one, well, there was two, but there's only one Ronaldo now.
Incredible footballer.
Oh my goodness, what a game, what a game.
And the World Cup.
He's better than Messi.
Because
Messi will not do this for Argentina this World Cup. Guaranteed he will not. You're dragging you lot in your whole fucking thing. He won the Euros for you, and now he's fucking gonna. Well, if he wins the World Cup for you, of course he would just better just be called Ronaldo. Absolute.
Unbelievable.
Made in Manchester.
Unbelievable.
Game over.
Well, we thought it was
well done, Ronaldo.
So far.
Not Portugal. Well done, Ronaldo. There was nothing in the Portuguese team that warrants that anybody played any very well or anything. The only person, one player played well throughout the whole match was Ronaldo.
And of enormous quality.
Nothing to write home about Portugal.
It is finished with Ronaldo on the score sheet three times. Portugal 3, Spain 3.